mind halfway through going, oh, what have I got to think about next? Okay. So in terms of the new kernel then, we're breaking off the boundary conditions. We're going to do those separately. And in this particular instance, we're going to do part of them first, part of them second, and then we've got the main kernel going in here. Again, you can actually do this in any way you like, and there are better ways of breaking this.